Paladin Profile, brought to you by Piedmont Orthopedics. Get back in the game with Piedmont Orthopedics. Bone, joint, and spine specialists. In 2000, free safety Josh Cooper had an exceptional season as he racked up 105 tackles and 6 interceptions. After what promises to be an outstanding senior year, Josh is hoping to parlay his successes on and off the field into a career in politics.
This past summer, I did an internship in Washington, D.C., and I was fortunate enough to go to the White House a couple times and meet the Vice President, Dick Cheney. I'm a political science major, and I'm hoping to go up to Washington, D.C. and work for the Republican Party.
Been signing autographs a long time, Bo.
I was born near Fort Lauderdale, Florida, and I grew up in Cincinnati, Ohio. My parents' names are Bob and Debbie Cooper. I've got an older brother and a younger sister. My brother's name is Zach Cooper, and my younger sister's name is Courtney Cooper.
Y'all just found out who Hype Man really is.
I started playing football when I was 6 years old, playing Pee Wee football. I played running back and linebacker, actually. And then I went to Indian Hill High School, where I played quarterback and safety. When I came on a visit to Furman, I saw the gorgeous campus and the family atmosphere here at Furman. I just knew right away this was the place for me. I like playing safety really because I like to hit and I like to make interceptions and to score on the defensive side of the ball. The interception at the Citadel game, I made in the end zone. I was ready to take that one out and try to take it back the distance, but I saw Will Bounton begging me not to take it out of the end zone, so I decided to take it in.
Boss is a little cocky. He's kind of the jokester in my group. But when it comes to game time, he is a performer. He has what we as coaches call a knack for being around the football, which makes him a great safety.
I think Furman football is very unique in the sense that there's not the emphasis on just athletics. And coaches stress every day that academics come first and that football is part of your college career, but not your only college career. I think the biggest thing I'm going to miss about playing football for them is my teammates. The people I've met here are just the greatest people, and I'm going to miss them completely.